Hi everyone, it's Tyrone from tyronestrom.com and welcome to a dedicated channel where I share with you outsourcing and automation tips. In today's video, I want to share with you a backup service that I've just recently discovered and I've been recommending to literally everyone I've been speaking to. So I thought, let me share this with you on the blog. It's an awesome service and the service that I'm recommending right now is called BackBlaze.com. Now, the reason why I was looking for a backup system was not because it was recently that I had a crash or failure, just touch wood that doesn't happen, but because I was just flicking through some magazines and I was reading up on information about backups and how to do them. And I myself have also a portable hard drive that you can see right here, which has got about 350 gigs of space on it. And it's sufficient enough to be able to back up stuff like I've got on my computer. But what I was getting frustrated was it just takes so long to be able to do it yourself because manually you've got to copy all the files across. And even if I use Time Machine on my computer, I'd still need to plug it in and also make sure that it's been backed up. But the problem with that is that if, for example, touch wood, I lose that or I have a fire or flood. Just as recently up in Brisbane, there's been a flood. I'm in Sydney, but you know, things like that, you can lose everything. And that's the worst part about it is that you don't know when those things happen. And for insurance sake, you either back up your stuff online or you basically back up and you send your hard drive or store your hard drive somewhere else out of your location of where your office is. So I decided to go along trying to find a reasonably cheap service that could do an automated backup of your whole hard drive and also back it up all online for you. And this is a service that I recommend to you to check out. It's called BackBlaze. And it's just at backblaze.com. Basically, what happens is that for about $50 a year, it says here currently $5 per month, but if you buy on a yearly basis, it's about 50 bucks a year, you can back up literally everything that's on your computer and automatically do that for you. And it will upload all the files that you have on your computer onto their server whilst you're in idle mode or whenever you're doing your work and you've got your computer on. And that just continually happens. And I'll just show an example. I've got BackBlaze that's installed over here. There's my BackBlaze preferences. And you can see right here, I've got about 36 gigs of data and there's about 21 gigs to go. And it takes a little bit of time, might take up to about 2 weeks to back up everything that you have if you've got a lot of data, but it's well worth it because once it's backed up, all it does is just updates those files for you. So I'm just going to open up the preferences and just give you a quick overview. Basically, it's quite simple. It just shows you what's here to back up. And also to how often it's doing it and tells you exactly what's being backed up right now as we speak. And there's also options here where you can click that says restore options, which will take you straight back into your account to be able to restore or look for any files up there. And what it does, it just does a copy of whatever you've got on your computer. And it's awesome because of that. So I'd highly recommend checking it out. A very simple thing. It's unlimited space and it's only 50 bucks a year and you can even get it cheaper if you buy on a 2-yearly basis, which I've done. And for like 90 bucks for 2 years, man, you know, you can't really go wrong with that because to spend that much money on a hard drive probably cost you about $200 to $300 and the hard drive might get used up over a period of say a year or two. You know, you may as well spend it on just having everything backed up online. So check it out. It's a great service and I highly recommend it. Any feedback on any other services, just let me know. Leave it down in the blog comment section and I'd love to know what your feedback is on this particular service once you've signed up. And yeah, let me know how you go on that one. All right, my name's Tyrone from tyroneshum.com and thanks very much for watching this video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.